We move to Chile. That's where teachers decide to continue the strike they've been holding for 2 weeks. New marches are planned for today. Following meetings with teachers' union representatives, the government did agree to incorporate some of the disputed points into the legislation. The new bill, however, does not modify the salary scale based on seniority and maintains the controversial teacher evaluation exams.